It was Jerry Lewis took over as the devil in Damn Yankees, which was my first Broadway musical. He replaced Victor Garber when Victor chose to leave. And the thing I learned from Jerry Lewis was the power of learning a person's name. He, on his second day of work, after he introduced himself to everyone on his first day of work, the second day he was calling everyone by their first name. And you saw the power that had, mm-hmm. how impressionable that was. And it was an invaluable lesson. And I said, okay, that's a skill I'm going to develop, because it really makes a huge difference when someone gets a, hi, Jesse, as opposed to, hey, big guy. And you kind of go, oh, that's, and you just watched the master. He was,
yeah.
And he was also a genuinely gracious guy.
Yeah.
Didn't suffer people who had a sense of entitlement, like especially fans who were rude. But any fan that he ever encountered, he was also absolutely treated them like they were on his level, 100% human being. And that, I was impressed by that. He's a good kisser. He's the sweetest man. He's almost every time I've ever seen him, he's, you know, been in tears, because it's usually after he sees a show, then he comes backstage. But he was also very, very gracious, because, you know, my wife is a, I mean, who doesn't, you know, worship Elton John?
My first concert.
Is that right?
I was sixth grade, Madison Square Garden.
Really? So, okay, so there you go. So imagine this is finally, it's Tony night, and it's the party after the Tony Awards. This is the first time opportunity she's had to actually meet him. Because opening night, it was like, he had to be in a separate room, and there's so many people, and we just didn't want to deal. And he was just, he greeted her like he had known her all his life. And I was like sitting back going, what a great guy.
Yeah,
you know?
That is really
nice. Because
it was
important to her. And
yeah.
He knows that, you know, but in the best possible way.
Yeah.
Best day I ever worked this is probably an old story, but it was the day that while I'm still doing Damn Yankees with Jerry Lewis that night, I'm rehearsing during the day with Julie Andrews and Blake Edwards, and Jerry says to me, he goes, I want to go, where are you guys rehearsing? I want you to bring me, I want to go say hi to Blake and Julie. So I bring Jerry Lewis into the rehearsal of Victor Victoria. And sit there, and the whole cast just sits there while they have like a 20-minute powwow. And I'm thinking, how awesome, when do you think, you know, my whole life as a kid, you watch them in movies, you know, Maria von Trapp and the Nutty Professor, and you never think that one day you're actually going to be working with both of them on the very same day in a part of your career. And that was kind of a mind-blowing moment.